I decided to apply for the Master's in Economics at SSE for two reasons, the first of which is the renown of the university on a global stage, but the more important reason for me was when I was doing my bachelor's here, the economics faculty really impressed me at all levels and wanted to stick with them.
I'd say the best thing about our Master's is how accessible the professors are. That really surprised me when I started. You can just go up and talk to them and they'll make time for you. Here you can really just email them, talk to them, and it works.
Economics provides an economic way of thinking about the world, which helps you understand the economic and social world around you and the problems the world faces. But perhaps more importantly, it also gives you the tool to do something about these problems. So the program gives you this economic way of thinking about the world, and it also gives you problem-solving quantitative skills, both in theory and when it comes to working with data. So during your first semester here, you take mandatory core courses in economics. This will be mathematics, microeconomics, macroeconomics, and econometrics. During the second semester, most students take three or four economics electives. So this can be courses in time series econometrics, development economics, or behavioral economics, for instance. And during the second year, you have more flexibility. So you can stay here and take courses. You can go on an exchange to another business school abroad. You can do an internship. And during one of these semesters, you write your thesis here at SSE.
My research interests are in macroeconomics, kind of at the intersection of macroeconomics and labor economics, and spilling into household economics and public finance. It's a very international program, both in terms of students and faculty, high quality courses in a range of topics. And what I think sets us apart from many other programs is that we're a rather small department, which makes faculty very approachable. Students get to know us and get, for example, very high quality thesis supervision.
We will teach you to look far beyond the bullet points with buzzwords in glossy PowerPoint presentations. And this will make you a better decision maker in almost any high level position you can think of, where you need to navigate a complex economic and social world.
I define myself as a structural econometrician with an interest in estimation of games of incomplete information. The course I'm teaching at SSE is called Industrial Organization, and it studies competition, imperfect competition between firms using game theory. So basically we are going to look at different settings such as oligopoly, mergers, cartels, collusion, using this framework. And also we are going to use empirical methods of demand estimation in order to bring these models to the data.
Many of our students chose our program because they want to gain the knowledge to change the world for the better in whichever field they end up in. So whether that be academia, the private sector, the public sector, or something else completely. We are looking for applicants that are passionate about economics and have taken 30 ECTS in this subject already. You must also be not afraid of doing a lot of math, since especially in the first year, and then particularly the first semester, there's a lot of math in the courses. During the second year, you are able to alter the program to whichever you like.
Some tips and advice I have for applying to SSE, or if you're thinking about applying to SSE, is really start as soon as you feel like you want to apply. Don't postpone it any longer than you have to, and ask the school for information if you need information.
My cohort is wonderful in the sense that they are from all over the place, from all sorts of backgrounds, but a pretty balanced bunch, considering nationality, gender, what have you. And what's wonderful about them is that they all have different journeys that they've been on, but we're also all in the same place. And when we're lost or when we're on the point of despairing, we can help each other and figure out where to go from here.
If you come to SSE to study economics, you will be challenged. You will learn a lot. You will be better equipped for your future career, but you will also have learned the tools to really change the world for the better. But last but not the least, it's also tremendously fun to study economics.